So the Happy Gilmore drill is one of the best drills for focusing on weight transfer, bat speed through the ball, and staying aggressive through and past the ball to create good length in your swing and extension. And it's also one of the favorites for all the kids. They have a fun time with the Happy Gilmore drill. So here's how it's set up. We want to set up kind of behind the tee a couple of steps, and we want to go into the tee and toward it at the same time. So we're almost setting up at a 45 degree angle from the tee. So we right-handers will take a step right, left, hit. One of the keys to this drill is planting your front foot kind of at or behind the tee. So it is really important to find out where you're going to land with that front foot or left foot to be able to turn off of it and allow your momentum to keep going with your hands. So we're going to get some momentum going here and then let the hands take over from there.